When you served on the land, please.
My name is Larry Walder. The torpedo was made first class. I was in the weapons department. I was on the land from 70. Well, I put her in commission, we'll put it that way. And I retired off it in 1981. The question's gonna get harder, right? Like I was talking to you earlier, I would like to said hello to Mr. Schultz, my division officer.
Okay.
He was Chief Clark. He was one of my drinking buddies.
Okay.
I'm trying to think of something.
You are in Vegas.
What are your names? My name is Rob Robinson.
And where did you serve?
On the MRS land.
And what department?
R3, repair.
And what was your proudest accomplishment working in the rubber and plastic shop?
Making those little ashtrays that we...
The vaginas?
Yeah, that was
the vaginas. Yeah. And so do you still have any of those at home?
No, not the ashtrays, no.
Do you smoke?
Smoke what?
So Larry, what do you think of these guys?
So far so good. So
okay,
far, so
good. What do you have to say for yourself?
Well, I'm just glad I made it through the U.S. Navy. I had a lot of fun in the Navy, and it was a great time.
How long have you been out of prison?
Well, I was in prison for about 4 months, but they threw me out of prison, too, because they couldn't handle me.
No, were you the bitch or the boy?
I was the... neither. I was the bitch's boy.
So, what do you think having a rowdy husband like this? Did he turn in so...
made her adapt into my lifestyle. I still can't get her on a bike, but we enjoy riding. I'm Norm. Norm Tover. I was on the MRS land from 79 to 83, served in the R1 division, hull technician. And I had a blast meeting a lot of people like the friends that we have here today. Anybody else that wasn't here, you missed out on a really good time.
Can you remember any guys you want to shout out to? Any of our old motorcycle buddies?
Wait. That was a long time ago.
I know, I can't remember.
Oh yes, I remember Dave Harrington, Gary Shanicky, Rob Robertson, not Rob Robertson, Rob Rowley. And there were several others. And those of you I missed, I'm sorry. But we'll see you down the road someplace. Happy riding.
Anybody you want to shout out to?
Yeah, Nick Panapino, you missed a great time, buddy.
I'll tell
you, Bert, Jackie Blackman, wish you were here, brother. Man, it was a good time.
Yep. What do you have to say?
Jim Conway, Dale Gatto, you were supposed to come too.
TJ.
Candy ass. You didn't make it down. Maybe we'll see you next time. As a matter of fact, there's a land reunion in September in Virginia.
Oh, okay. And,
Why my fault? Who was the ugly?
Here we are, Fremont District, Fremont Experience, Las Vegas, Nevada. Larry checking in live. What do you got to say, Larry?
Wow.
Happy birthday, America. What do you have to say, Norm?
Let's party.
All right.
self-evident that all men are created equal, that they are endowed by their Creator with certain unalienable rights, that among these are life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness.
Coming down from Alaska.